Gents, you heard about the drought in Cape Town region. I'm now on my way to a town called Fransch HOEK. Here is a dam, and one of the dams. And look how empty it is. There's a little bit of water. And then you can see the marks on the bridge pillars where the water should be, more or less there, if it's full. And on the other side, the dam went a long way on, and it goes all the way to the mountain there. So this is a really a big dam, one of the dams in the region. And you can see here, it's just a little bit of a stream here in the center. And there they're pumping water out. It's a bad situation. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to show you heaven on earth. This is the town of Fransch HOEK. Zoom a little bit in into the town and look at the mountains here. This is a very nice valley. Gents, I'm now here down in the town, and this is the Huguenot monument in the pole. It's a very nice garden here. And it's surrounded by that beautiful, beautiful mountains. And that is the main street of the town, I believe. I will take that route now to the pole. And this is for my French friends to read. I don't know what's that. Must be a bed and breakfast. That is a tram. A drive through the vineyards. Here it is, gentlemen. It's a tram that you can drive through all the vineyards. It drives right through the farms. Gents, and I found my formal eventually on the little farmer's kitchen. In all its glory. It's looking from the other side. It's a super A. Let me just put it on another mode. It's a little bit cloudy. It's a little bit better on night mode. A little view from the other side. I can't get closer. There's storm water between me and the wall. Look at that huge strawberry. And there's some other stuff. All kinds of colorful animals. I'm going straight down that road back to my place. Just another look before I'm going on. I wish I had this one as well. I hope it come nice on the video. This is now in the middle of Stellenbosch and Somerset West, the Strand. And this is the same place, just a couple of steps. This is a wine tasting day today, because I'm in the middle of wine tasting area and wine making. Look at all the cars. Literally hundreds of cars. So inside that buildings there, or the tents, is wine tasting today. It's an annual event where all the farmers bring their wines and cheeses that they make here to test. Fairly wide tires on. And it's got a very large block four cylinder engine. It's really about, not really two times, but it's much larger than my formal A, Super A. There it is at the crossing. Look at this old lady. I'm not sure what it is. Maybe we can see from the front. Maybe Allis Chalmers, if I look so at the front grill. Maybe you can identify it, but I would say Allis Chalmers. Look at this young gentleman. Did you ever see a tractor like this? It's a Internation. Did you ever see something like that? McCormick Internation. Good iron. This is all pure iron, American iron. That Internation again. Look at this old Bedford, 4x4. That's what our army used back in the days. and it brings the books to you. Look at this homemade tractors. John Deere. There's a Ford. Massey Ferguson. And it's steerable.
I was just